I'm just a witness. I seen a man needing stitches. An ambulance came to get him. The sight of the crash was sickening, but you all seen his life. Your Bible with heavy thinking. No father or mother figure grew up. While dying quick to see, that was some of us. Walking through them clouds of smoke and catch you on a corner smoking. Lungs collapse, your body slowing. See a flash, start choking. You hear a voice that was singing. You need to drop and start praying and saying. There's a doctor that's waiting for his patient to see his mayhem. Stop the action, quit playing, get the needle and training for a hospital bed. As a treatment, get cleaned up, back on your feet, and get to walking with your head held high with a walk that matches your talking. We all needed a doctor, but how can one save us? I'll tell you how. With some nails and a cross, he's the heart maker, the heart savior, trying to give life to a hard nation. The heart's breaking, time to surrender, no contemplating, because doctors rushing, patients bleeding, now one of them's a believer, so we get to interceding, conceiving, the spirit's breathing, because every breath he takes, the chances are getting slimmer, the patient is getting sicker, blood flow is getting thinner, the sand is falling quicker, down in the hourglass, time is running out, but the time has been moving fast, now that he flatlined, completely out of commission, the doctor has intuition to keep praying for this mission, so he gets on his knees, speaking to our Father, reminding himself of what happened at Golgotha. They say, why bother? He's someone you never knew. The doctor said no, but I be knowing the truth. And our job here on earth is to stand up for those falling. And I know you're deaf, you're not hearing the lost calling. Their hearts softened after seeing so much compassion. They stopped the laughing after witnessing what happened, because started beating and breathing, he started standing. The patient became conscious, it seemed like it was a dream. All that the doctor did had moved through the unseen. Yes, it's supernatural. They went to check the test results, it all came back positive. They stopped being skeptical, believing that at once the spirit had done a miracle. No medicine they tried had done it, it was a miracle. So the guy who was a sinner was told of a different hospital to get his spirit treated, to overcome all the obstacles. The problem was all optical, it was an illusion, when really he wasn't losing, just had a spirit contusion. So Sunday he heard a preacher relating to his story. He ran to the altar crying and giving our God glory. The doctor had disappeared, no one had known his name, no one had ever seen him or knew of him bringing change, because